Today, we're catching anime characters like Pokemon and seeing who can get a team with the rarest ones. Because whoever has the worst squad by the end has to delete every single one.
What is with this goofy run that you do in this game? Have you seen it?
Wait, why is my back broken like this? You can dash?
Oh, you can. So you can get over to these characters faster.
Oh no, it's a left click simulator.
But no, but Sen, the more clicks you do, the more damage you do. Like, my damage is 30 already.
Oh.
So what happens now that we've got... Wait, catch. Go, Pokeball! Bro, why did I spike that? Like a volleyball.
It's my turn. It's my turn. Mom said it's my turn to catch Giyu.
Yeah, so when you... He's not called Giyu. He's called Whistrong. And when you get him, he gives you 2x, like, slices. He's a 100% chance to catch as well, so that's nice.
Is it worth getting more of them, do you think?
Yeah, because then you can stack the 2x. I don't have enough money, so I gotta sell him.
I'm pro at this.
Wow, wow, you're so pro at clicking left click.
Excuse me. Don't be rude to me. Thank you.
Yes, my baseball pitch is too strong. I got a new character.
No, did you actually catch him?
Yeah, I got him first try.
Oh my god, mine ran away. It's like a legendary Pokemon all over again.
This game's actually pretty cool, I won't lie.
I actually really like this, yeah.
Free gifts? Don't mind if I do. And a daily spin? No! I was so close to an All Might.
Okay, it's my turn. Spin! No, there's no way. I almost got All Might as well, but I got a luck boost instead.
Oh, so we both got baited. I think that's how it works.
It's programmed to trick you.
Yeah, you started gambling from a young age. It literally is. Like, this is a kid's game. Anyway, I'm going up in the world. I'm catching a Moichiro, the Mist Hashira.
The amount of money I just got is insane. So I'm catching another one of these guys. Yes.
Show me the goods. Show me the goods. Go, Pokeball. Stop running away. Come on. Yes, I got it. I got it. I got it. Epic. Ooh. He gives 5.8x damage.
Really?
I destroy these things now.
No. You're getting ahead of me. Oh my god, you actually do destroy them. What the heck?
The sooner you can get good characters, the better.
I've lost 2 50-50s. How am I losing coin tosses all the time?
My genius strategy? Just don't catch any of them and just let them bleed out.
You're actually evil.
This'll make me catch them. Watch. Never mind. He ran away.
You're the villain of this video.
Come on. Come on. Show me the goods. Show me the goods. I got another one.
Okay. Now you're just mocking me.
Come on. 3 for 3. Bruh.
Now we're talking. Now I shred this guy. Oh my god.
For a 50-50 chance, it feels an awful lot like 10%, but that might just be me.
Yeah. It's definitely not 50-50. They're kind of baiting us there.
I think we could definitely move on soon. Once I get 3 Moichiros, I'm moving on.
Oh, I got a second one.
If you go 3 for 3, I'm not going to be happy. Like, I'm suffering out here. They keep running away.
Oh, wait, you can just equip... you can just click equipped best, and I haven't been doing that. I'm so dumb.
What a noob.
Boo! Oh, I thought I got him.
Anyway, I can get way more stuff now. Maybe we get a Zenitsu off the bat. It's going to take a little while for me to defeat him, but, like, hopefully he has a good catch chance.
Come on, come on, come on. Nah, he's going to have, like, 5%. Bro, these guys keep running away from me. How is this 50-50?
That's what I'm saying.
Who coded this?
I'm catching my first Zenitsu. Here it is. 50-50 chance. Boom! Go Pokeball. He ran away. Do you reckon we can get, like, improved Pokeballs?
I hope so. Yes, I got him. Equip best. Let's go. I figured it out. And now I'm gonna sell you, Zenitsu. I'm gonna sell you.
Just wait and see, like, when you try and catch this thing. It's not 50-50 at all.
How much money does it cost to catch this guy?
Like 300.
Oh my god.
Please don't run away. Please don't run away. I've got one more chance and then I'm out of money. Go Pokeball! Yes!
You got him?
Yep, I got a Zenitsu.
The rich really do get richer.
10x damage boost? That's pretty nice.
Catch. First try.
There's no way. I'm actually so angry at that. That's so annoying. The damage is already catching up to mine because of that. I failed again.
Oh, I'm going 2 for 2. You ready? 2 for 2!
No way. What is your luck in these simulator games, man?
I'm just better.
Come on, come on. Catch, please, please, please. Yes, another one. Let's go.
I'm going for my third one. 3 for 3. Can I get it? 3 for 3. 3 for 3. 3 for 3. Let's go. I'm already onto the next lot. I'm actually kind of cracked.
That's cringe.
Who's next? Is it Nezuko with 1.3 million? Okay, Nezuko. No, bro, this is going to take me 10 years. 10 business days to even kill one of these. Oh, there's an auto-clicker for 300 Robux. Interesting.
It's probably terrible.
It probably is, you know. Wait, what's free gift up here? Ah, if you invite friends, you get free gifts. You should have invited me.
What, so I can get the lead and then win easier?
Yeah. Catch! Oh, she ran away twice. No. That's cringe, Nezuko. That's cringe. I thought we were friends.
It's a shame there's not like a get damage quick scheme we can do, you know?
It's probably buy an actual auto-clicker, but I just don't want to do that.
Yeah, true.
I'm not gonna lie, my hands already feel like they're gonna, like, implode on themselves.
Yeah, same. I got a second Nezuko now. That's good news.
No, you're ahead of me.
Oh, we're speeding through the damage now.
I think they're getting cheaper to, like, try to catch when you foul them more. Because mine only costs, like, 810 now to catch.
Oh, that would make sense. So the game takes pity on you for being terrible. Good job you need that.
Oh, and she ran away again. actually game. Can you make it only cost 100?
We got like a 1% increase and it's done nothing for us.
So it actually made it worse. My mouse actually gonna break at this rate. Oh, she's run away 4 times in a row. Are you joking?
That's actually kind of tragic. I feel sorry for you.
Oh, now I have no money and I have... Oh, man.
There's something I want to test. Usually in games like this, you can create like shiny versions of ones you have. So I'm going to go see if that's possible.
While you do that, I'm just going to make an empire of Nezuko's. Catch. She's ran away 5 times in a row. This is not a joke.
I can get a skill. Come on. Legendary. Legendary. Bruh.
How did she run away 5 times in a row?
You're really not having fun.
I'm not a mathematician, but the odds, they don't make sense.
Come on, show me the good skills. I keep getting dead skull. What does that even do?
Sounds like me right now, trying to get this Nezuko. Get in the ball! Yes! Finally, 2 Nezukos.
I got a new move, a shuriken move.
Now we're talking. Now the damage is off the charts.
Oh yeah, you can fuse your characters. 40% chance to get an improved Zenitsu. I like those odds. I like those odds. Come on, come on! Yes!
There's no way.
Easy. 19 times. I got a shiny Zenitsu now.
Oh, there's no way.
That's glorious.
There's no way you're this good at this game.
Behold my shiny Zenitsu. It's like yours, but way better. Look at my damage.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome. Oh, I've got a bar charging up. And then do I use my skill? Oh, that's interesting. Ooh! Wait, Sen, you need to spin for a skill. It just one-shots them every now and again. That's nice.
Where'd you do that?
Back at the spawn, if you have, like, some currency or something, you can do some spins for skills. It's quite nice.
Say less, Chief. Come on, I want one more Nezuko. That's all I need. Yes! Okay, I've got her. I've got 3 Nezukos.
I'm getting lucky now. I've got, like, 5 Nezukos.
You know what? I'm happy for you, buddy. I'm really happy for you. I'm so stoked for you. I'm so, like, I am so happy. I couldn't be happier right now.
You know what? I'm gonna risk it. 80% chance for a shiny Nezuko. I'm doing it. Please. It's basically all green. There's no way.
Fuma Shuriken. Yes.
Sen?
I got Fuma Shuriken. I love that. What?
That's what I've got, but I lost all of my Nezuko. There's an 80% chance and I somehow failed.
That's why I didn't want to do it.
All right. I'm off to go get a Tanjiro now instead. I've got enough damage. This new sword, like combined with our other one, is just so OP.
Oh my God. I do like 100k now. Easy.
Only 100k?
200k.
Bro, I do 600k damage nearly now. We're on different planes of existence. Oh, I got a rank up. Oh, do you like restart? Reset your power and money, but you get a 3x power boost.
I don't want to do that. That sounds cringe.
I might do that, but I'm going to waste all of my money on getting a shiny Tanjiro first.
That's a good idea. Bro's like living in a different dimension to me right now.
I've got a lot of Tanjiros. We're going to go for 2. An 80% chance? Surely I don't fail 2 80s in a row, right? Ain't no way.
You failed?
Yeah, an 80%.
Get wrecked. I mean, I'm actually kind of happy about that.
I succeeded on the 60% chance though for some reason. All right, I'm ranking up. We're going again. I'm charging up. I'm going Super Saiyan. All right, we're back in business. Oh, wait, Sen, you should actually rank up.
Why?
Just trust the process.
Okay, I'll trust it. Rank up.
Like, you can get back to your previous power in like half a second.
I'm going even further beyond. Plus Ultra.
It actually works so well.
Oh, I think I'm actually further than I was last time already.
You know what? I'm sick of Tanjiro's. I'm actually moving on. I don't think I need to be here anymore. Oh, I got a new character. Gyome, 48x boost. Not bad.
What? He sounds worth it.
He actually is.
Sounds like I don't actually need this Tanjiro anymore. I'm kind of just wasting my time. Oh, I finally caught another Tanjiro. How many have I got now? Nah, I've got 4. I need one more for the definite.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't risk it on 80%. It doesn't work.
80% is a lie. It's a myth.
Yeah, it actually is.
Honestly, I actually one-shot these Tanjiros now.
I've got a shiny Tanjiro and 2 Gyomes. Like, I'm just storming ahead, Sen. You're way behind.
Oh, you actually are.
Snooze, you lose.
I'm so mad at this stupid Tanjiro.
Another Gyome? I'm getting lucky on this one for some reason.
Nah, there's no way. It's a 40% chance? In what world? Okay, finally, I can get a shiny. Okay, Sanjuro, 100%. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Why are you acting like you're not going to get it? It's 100% chance.
Equip best. He's a 56. Gotcha. Let's go.
If I catch one more, I could go for 2 shiny Gomes. He ran away.
Kill him so quick, though. This is actually so fun.
I know. I love being OP. Please, just let me catch one. How hard is it?
My luck is gone.
I'm almost one-shotting these guys now, though. Pretty nice.
I'm not there yet, Chief. Wait, why is my Gyome shirtless?
These are supposed to be like elite mobs as well.
Anything elite about them is how shirtless my one is. Jesus.
Also how difficult they are to catch for 40% chance. Like I failed like 10 in a row now.
Yeah, that was me and Tanjiro and now it's just, I'm reliving it here. Got a second one. Let's go.
Come on, please. Go Pokeball. Yes. All right, I'm heading back. Okay, right. We need to do some upgrades. 60% chance. I like those odds.
You're crazy.
Please. Oh, that was a fail.
Yeah, I mean, you don't deserve it. Let's be honest. 60% chance. That's like asking for failure.
All right, 100% chance. There's no way I fail this, right? There's no way, right?
Can you imagine? Game hard-coded so that you fail.
Yeah, just so I fail. I get 100k power every single swing now.
That's actually insane.
I got a Finobu. Let's go. Bro, why are these Finobus so hard to get?
What's their percentage?
It's 25%.
Oh, there's no way.
Oh, I got two.
I dislike you.
3 for 3? Never mind.
If you got 3 for 3 on a 25% chance, I think I'd all F4.
Yeah, it'd be game over at that point. You might as well. Oh, I did get another one, though. That's pretty lucky. Oh, I can rank up. I'm going even further beyond.
Oh, no. It's over for me. It's actually over.
Big rank up. My damage is terrible now. You need 220k to get to the next area, by the way.
220k what?
Dollars.
Wait, you should be saving money?
Yeah, you need coins to get to the next area. Honestly, I don't think it's that difficult to get to this next area.
Okay, I'm catching this first try. No one's gonna stop me. She stopped me.
Did you try it?
Yeah, I tried and she ran away.
Oh, you've got a full shiny squad. You know what? That's pretty sick.
Yeah, I'm kind of built like that.
I've been more successful with these 25% chances.
Actually tragic for me because I haven't.
Oh my god, I'm getting so lucky. Oh my god, another one.
Nah, there's no way. I haven't even caught one yet.
This Fuma Shuriken is so useful.
It really is.
I'm heading back. I'm off to go make a shiny Shinobu.
I haven't even caught one yet. There's no way. You're already on shiny.
Oh, I can make a 100% chance one. Yes, let's go.
There's no way. How have you done this? What kind of ungodly thing did you buy in the Robux shop?
164 times power. Oh my god. I'm going even further beyond.
There's no way. I'm doomed.
You're absolutely cooked, bro. I 3-shot these things now. I'm catching a boss. You know, I'm moving up in the world. Master level. Go Pokeball. He ran away.
Oh, I can rank up. I gotta do it. Go even further beyond. Oh wait, I should have used all the money I had to catch him.
Big mistake, buddy. I haven't caught a single one of these things yet. I'm gonna catch one and then I'm heading to the ninja area. But I'm gonna get carpal tunnel before I complete this game. My hand is killing me already.
Same. Hey, Sen, do you want to come and record with me? It'd be really fun. Next time.
Here, I'll help you beat that one.
Oh, that counted as your kill.
Oh, it did? I caught one!
I hate you.
140 times. And it's got rainbow effect on its name.
Oh, I actually so mad right now. I can't catch one, and you actually did.
All right, goodbye, Sen. I'm off to the ninja area.
Yeah. Meh.
The easy mobs in this area are, like, even tougher to catch than the master one from that area.
Can you let me know how much they cost to catch?
200k. I got one. Let's go. How much power do they give? 100 times already? That's pretty good. Go Pokeball, please. Yes! Oh my god, I got Sasuke. 170 times. Oh my god.
What was the point of using these shinies?
Honestly, they were kind of useless. Oh, you're here, Sen. Welcome to the cool kid world. Finally got here. I got 2 Sasukes.
I caught a Naruto and then it tried to make me buy something for Robux.
Training. Roll a passive. Ooh. Wait, I need to get some money and try and get a passive skill.
I need a Sasuke. I mean, I don't like Sasuke, but I need him.
He's actually OP. I've got 2 of them. He gives crazy bonuses. Roll passive. Come on. Loyalty 2 plus 30%. Is that good? I'll try again. Bravery 1 plus 40% power. Radiant 2. Oh, I got a new sword. A mysterious sword. 3. Oh, Sen, I've got 3 swords. It's 200k to roll a passive, and I got a rainbow passive or something. Radiant 2.
Oh my god. Why are you so lucky when it counts like this?
Wait. If you get the obliging 2 passive, you get a training Anubis sword that gives you 31 million strength.
Okay, I'm coming to look at this.
It's only 200k to do a spin, you know. Like, it's actually kind of worth it.
Bravery 2.
Did that give you the claim to get the sword?
I've got both swords.
I just got a shiny Sasuke.
Oh, Luke. I do 12 billion per hit.
What?
I got 2 big swords. I'm ahead.
Wait, what? Wait, did you get the other sword?
I do 4 trillion per hit. Wait, I'm ranking up.
What? No, you actually got the thing. You got the thing.
I got them both. I'm ranking up again. I've ranked up twice.
Give me obliging too, please. Yes. Training Anubis. How are you doing that?
I've moved on because I just do 47 trillion per hit.
I can do the same as well. Rank up twice.
See you later, nerd. I'm on to the next one.
Slow down.
Oh, yes. One shot these as well.
Wait, low key. I'm off straight to the boss.
Yeah, same actually.
16 million. Rank up.
Oh, I can almost rank up as well. Good shout.
I'm off all the way to the boss. There's Gaara over here. Difficult. One shot. Not very difficult.
Oh my god. That training was OP.
Oh, I caught a Nara. 1.5 times bonus. Or 1.5 thousand times bonus, actually. Wait, we can one shot the bosses. All right, you can have those two on that side. I'll take these two, okay?
Yeah, sounds fair.
You know, I don't even need this boss. I can go to the dragon area.
I want him.
We can enchant things in this area.
Oh no, you're gonna get ahead again.
There's a special... You received a new item. Great ball.
Oh, I need to go there as well, actually.
I'm going to go this way. I believe this is the way to go. Ooh, special normal Kame. Oh, no, we don't one-shot things anymore. We're too weak.
That's actually insane.
Go, Pokeball. I can't catch any of these, please. Just one. I can't catch them. Can you get new power-ups in this world? Like new attacks?
It doesn't look like it.
I caught a Kame.
Oh, I caught a Kame as well.
What? First try?
Yeah. Oh, I caught two Kames in a row. Oh, I can rank up again.
Oh, wow. My damage is crazy. Special difficult Trunks. Oh, Pokeball. Where are the great balls when you need them, man?
Oh, I just got a legendary sword.
Of course you did. Why wouldn't you?
3% chance. It does 3.9k. Nice. Okay, rank up.
Well, now you're doing better than me in terms of damage. Wait, Sam, what's your team looking like these days?
It's looking pretty strong. I think yours is technically better, but I'm also just a better person, so it doesn't really matter.
Is this the way that we're meant to go? Goku.
It's Ultra Instinct Goku.
These special ones give us something good.
They always give you the Stardust. I don't know what it does, though.
Yeah, I don't need it. Oh, my. Sen, do you see the dragon?
Oh, I do.
Shenron looking crazy. Can I get him? I want to catch him in a Pokeball. I got a Goku, a 2x power boost. I can rank up. Big rank up. Okay, we moving up in the world.
Oh, I can rank up again as well, actually. I would just like to catch this guy first.
I'm catching this Goku Pro if this is the last thing I do. Come on. Never mind. Come on, Jiren. Give me the goods. Show me the goods.
There's a Jiren?
Yeah, he's the boss of this world.
Okay, okay, okay. You're going to move on, though. Oh, no.
I actually could leave if I want to, but I kind of want to get one Jiren before leaving. He's just really difficult to catch. I just want one boss. How hard can it be? 10% chance? That's just not the case. Oh, I got one.
Oh, no. How much? 200?
350k.
That's crazy.
I'm going to head to the punch world.
Oh, you're making money moves and I'm making dumb moves.
Teleport. I'm there. You're a bit behind now, Sen. You're a bit behind.
I am because I spent all that time trying to be good and it was a mistake. I can catch up quick though. I'm into punch world as well.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Go Pokeball, please. No.
Now I just need money. Can I catch one? I can. You got in the ball first try. Perfect.
Get in, Sonic.
Wait, what does Ghost do? Sorry.
Just increases your damage. It's like a little pet thing that sits on your shoulder.
So I need some more money to buy him.
I've got these like dust pieces that I can use for a craft or something, but I just don't know what that means.
Oh, my online gift's ready. Thank you, Amazon.
My battle pass is ready to claim. I got no new items.
Oh, luck boost. Wait, I had a boost pack this whole time and I wasn't using it. Now we're cooking with gas.
All right, come on, game. Give me a Sonic. I need at least one. Yes, caught Sonic. I haven't seen a single great ball since that one from before, by the way.
I haven't got one.
Really? You just haven't got any?
Yeah, I haven't got any.
I must have got pretty lucky that one time then. I'm trying to get Geno, but I just ranked up, so my damage is like terrible right now.
Perfect for me.
The world design of this world area is actually pretty cool.
Don't care. Didn't ask. I'm trying to catch a Sonic.
I'm just admiring the scenery and you're just like in a life or death catching battle right now.
And I call Sonic.
I call Geno as well. And he gives me 1.2 million times boost.
Yeah, I need him as well, actually.
Yo, Sen, do you remember when we were struggling to catch Nezukos that gave like 1k? We've come so far.
I got baited by the game. Play more. Genos in the ball. You love to see it.
Oh, you got one as well?
Yep.
You're moving on?
Yeah.
I want to try and catch one more Genos.
No. I'm going straight for Fangs.
I got one. Okay, that's pretty quick. But we're actually kind of neck and neck.
I'm going for Fangs. Stay out my way. You're going to do way more damage than me, but I'm going with the luck.
I'll stay out the way. Atoms. He does BB. Oh, wait, this is going to take ages. That's not smart. I'm going for Black Light instead.
No, Fang ran away. Fang, you're not my friend anymore. I want you to know that.
Oh, I don't do damage anymore. It feels exactly like how it was at the start of the game all over again. Back to being weak and pathetic.
It's the story of our lives.
Just 5 more minutes then, and then we've got to see who has the best stuff. Whoever has the best wins. And then if you lose, you have to get rid of every single hero you've got.
Fangs, it was a pleasure for you to join my team.
Have you moved on from Fangs, or are you still fighting him?
Yeah, I've gone up to prisoners that are above him, and also legendary.
Oh, I went too far then.
Yeah, I see you in the distance doing the mythicals, and I'm going for this guy, because if I can just kill two of these, oh, I've got new achievements.
I might have made a very big mistake. These guys have got 400 AA health.
This one only has 34, so it's pretty easy. No, wait, is that 94? Wait, I need to zoom in for that. 94 AA.
I'm hoping that my stupidity is going to pay off. I just need to get one of these guys.
Yeah, and you'll win.
This is a gamble. It all depends on if I can win the 50-50.
Although, I've got a better sword than you, so actually, I think I should just win by default. Yes, I caught this prisoner.
Are you coming over here?
Yep.
Okay, come on. This is my chance. Go Pokeball, please. He ran away. All right, I'm ranking up.
That's perfect for me, because now your damage is back to zero. Oh, we're on 3 AA. And what I didn't tell you is I have a double damage boost buff on as well at the bottom.
Oh, so do I. I've had that on for ages.
I'm doing 6 AA damage, almost. Catch! Oh, he ran.
Yes, please. It's literally whoever gets this character first is just gonna win.
Come on. I've never clicked so much in my life.
I can't say I've clicked this much either. All right, I've got enough money. This is the one that I can catch, if I can catch it.
Hey, it takes you a while to kill him, though. Look at me.
Just you wait until my shuriken attack goes off. Watch this. He's gonna disappear. melted.
Oh, he actually did.
Go, Pokeball! He ran away. World boss? I want to try and catch one of these things, and then I'm going to fight the world boss.
I clicked no, because I am catching this to win.
World boss. Oh, he has way too much health. I am not fighting him.
You made a mistake.
I actually did.
You made so many mistakes in this video. It's my time to win.
Yeah, but what if you don't catch one yet, huh?
It's all going to come down to whoever's lucky.
Yep, whoever gets one of these first gets the W. Go, Pokeball, please! He ran away. Without his shirt on as well. What is the chance of catching this guy, by the way? I haven't realized this entire time. Oh, it's 25.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. I call him! Yes!
You win. Therefore, I have to delete every single character I got. Basically, I have to start from the beginning. Are you sure you want to delete these heroes? Confirm. At least I've still got my panda bat pet thing.
No, you should delete that as well.